In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to fix Facebook friend suggestion not showing problem. So first of all, you have to open your Facebook app, and then you have to click on your profile icon in the top right corner of your screen. Then you will have an interface like this, and over here you will find option like this, settings. So now you have to click on it. Then you will have interface like this, and over here you have to scroll down a little bit. And then you will find an option called notification. So first of all, you have to open this option. Then you will have an interface like this. And then you have to click on this friend request. And now you have to turn on all these notifications. After that, you have to go back to the home screen. And now you have to scroll down a little bit. And then you will find an option called how people find and contact you. So now you have to click on it, and then you have to click on who can send you friend request, and now you have to click on everyone, then save, then go back, and then you have to click on who can see your friend list, and now you have to click on public, and then you have to click on save. And then you have to click on this option, and then you have to click on message and take this option, and after that you have to click on save, and after that you have to go back to the home screen of your phone, and your problem will be solved. So that is how you can solve this problem. So if you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like it, and if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe.